All right, so it is Thursday of Conneticon. This is my second time back at this convention. Years, say hi to one of my other roommates. The others aren't here yet.
Sup, second year here.
And this is our hotel room at the moment. It'll get more crowded later on. So this is the pre-reg line for Thursday. It took me less than 10 minutes to get my bag. Quickest thing ever. So, still Thursday of Conneticon, and my roommate and I are currently enjoying the pool. It's a really tiny, pathetic pool, but it's a pool, and they have a hot tub, so it's nice. Yeah.
Fall over.
Okay, so today is Friday of Conneticon. I am doing abused, horribly bloodied up scout. Say hello to our roommates. Roommates, you're supposed to say hi.
Hi.
Really?
Yes.
Go get your gun, and let's find out what it does. Shoot, 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 shoot. We haven't won, and if we win, and if the morning light sets in, we cheated fate again. And to those who die, please try to understand.
After taking like a 2-hour nap, I am now Cronus! And say hi to my cute little Duna! So, Duna, single or what?
Get
away. No, Adam has my wig that I bought.
Oh, there's some good shit right there!
Pass the weed!
Your gun, get your gun, imposing penance one by one. You've got a virtue in a vice that forces fate. You're taking lives with all the history. And to those who die, please try to understand that for those who die, we try the best we can. Throw one foot in the grave while the other one's kicking its way right down to hell.
All right, so it was Friday night hours ago. It's now really early into Saturday morning. Currently sitting outside in what's left of Cronus, vaping and hanging with my adorable Dave. Hopefully I see you all tomorrow. Okay, so it is Saturday of CTcon and I'm doing Emma today. Yes! And with me is lovely, adorable Emil. Say hi.
Hey. How are you?
Good. Amazing.
That's good. I can't find my fucking friends.
Either way.
Not just your friends, your fucking friends.
Yeah. Well, okay. Not like that.
Please try to understand that for those who die, we try the best we can. And to those who die, please try to understand that for those who die.
gonna become his friends.
Fuck these people.
No!
Here we go.
That'll do it.
Yeah. So we're having lunch. This was what's left of mine.
I'm still eating. Why did I say
does anyone want fake pierces?
I'm a still eater.
You really are, but it's okay, Janie. We're okay with that.
I got like 120 of them for like $3.
I'm starving. This is my breakfast, and it's 2 in the afternoon.
Yeah, and they stretch, and they
I will. Eventually.
Oh, you're going to toss it. And
I'll toss that. I'll finish
one?
This.
No.
I remember there was a cosplay I needed it for, but I can't remember what it was anymore.
Drink.
Of course he wants something to drink. It's for a video. You always do this when I take a video. The impromptu Homestuck photo shoot. And I'm finally Dual Scar. My cape is finally standing up. Trash baby, get out of here.
I need Cronus later. Can you sit?
You can be in the thing when you're Cronus.
Can you?
So I just spent the past 10 or more minutes fixing my ear fins so they would not fall off whenever a brush of wind came past. And the moral of the story here, kids, is that if you make foam fins, attach them to your head with either pipe wire or use damn ear piercings.
I hereby dub thee Trollfer.
Dance. For about 20 minutes or so to make Aridin work, but after 20 minutes went by, I could not get the stupid purple weft to look right. So I gave up and I did this. Because I already had to take off the Dual Scar makeup, so why not? Have feels.
Small. I meant color-wise.
Are you still recording?
No.